Dear sister, dear brother, it's Lent. Let us meditate on the word of God today in Jeremiah's prophecy. The prophet believes that his evil persecutors will fall defeated. Jeremiah invites us to pray for praise, for the Lord saved his life. We must, on the one hand, trust God when we are persecuted, and on the other hand, persevere in prayer and songs of praise. And meditating on the gospel, John today presents a discussion between Jesus and the Jews about the divine filiation of the people and his in particular. Jesus invites them to believe in him for the works he does. We must recognize that Jesus is the only begotten Son of God the Father and demonstrate by the works that we do that we are the adopted children of the Lord. With the psalmist, let us say in prayer, I will call on my Lord, to him be the glory, and from my persecutors I will be saved. Let us be silent around the word of God, so that it will help us to grow in confidence in the Lord during persecutions. May Holy Mary teach us to live as true adopted children of God.